I have it for you right now. This is JK New York. Are you familiar? If you're not, you're gonna flip out when you see how gorgeous this jewelry is. This is one of the many choices. This is a genuine agate. You have to see these are geodes. They have the crystals. You can see the natural geode crystals on the inside of those agates, which is unbelievable. And then they inlay these simulated black diamonds and white simulated white diamonds. It's all done by hand. Then you have your sparkling beads, and these are all genuine gemstone stations. This is done with amethyst, so the pink has amethyst. Look at the blue. These are so cool. Here's the blue, and then the blue is done with apatite. Gorgeous, hello. Then we have, I think we call this one yellow, and this is called bone, actually. So it's a real pretty, like a creamy yellow with the citrine stones going all the way up the necklace. And you have to see the white, because the white is amazing. I want the white. Love the white. Black and white, forget it. How pretty is that? Look at the geode. Isn't that neat? And then last but not least, are you ready for this? The all black. And it's black with that beautiful geode centerpiece. Beautiful. $49.98, you get the long necklace, you get this huge geode, and I wanna share with you, no two is going to be exactly alike. Notice they're all shaped slightly differently, and that is by design. This is Mother Nature that creates these gorgeous, large, beautiful geodes, and all you do is pick your favorite color, and this is Justina Kaminska. JK in New York is named after her, and it's always a pleasure to have you back.
Thank you.
So this is kind of an updated version of your geode necklace that we had on the list that completely sold out. So you decided to kind of make it extra special for us and add gemstones to the beads.
Yes, I decided to add a little bit, the nuggets.
Yeah.
I said, you know what? I needed a coffee and I knew I should have had a coffee.
That's okay. But, they're genuine little nuggets stations,
around,
right?
Around the, in between the sparkly beads, just to dress it up a little bit. You know, it's summer, it's spring, let's have some fun. Look at this. Look how much sparkly it is, how it makes a big difference having those little agates right there.
For sure.
Adds
this is more texture.
Statement.
For sure. And you know what? The actual geodes themselves are so amazing. Ooh, that's pretty, Victoria. Look what Victoria did.
I love that.
Ooh, that looks
awesome.
Oh, and see how hers is different. No two will be alike. They have to do this completely by hand. They have to go in and inlay those stones all the way around the outer perimeter of your agate. So there's the white one that Angie has on, and then I'll show you my white one. No two, here, I'm gonna show you two more over here. I want you to understand, no two are going to be exactly alike, but they're all so cool. I mean, they're all beautiful.
Look at the diamonds.
Right?
My diamonds.
They look like diamonds, don't they? They really do. But that's an artisan has to go in for each one and individually frame. So you can't make one. It's not cookie cutter at all, right? And that, and you actually have to go in and hand choose all your slices,
yes.
Your agate slices.
And that's my passion. I mean, I love going in and picking and... You know, I travel, and I was just in Brazil and Spain and all the colors. And I said, I want to do something with, you know, fashion. Spring and summer is all about color.
Right.
So I went out and I looked at all my stones and I said, I want color. Show me nothing but color, white, pink, blue. Let's have some fun. And this is how my inspiration came in, you know, from colors. Then I looked at the stones, and then when we slide the geode, they open up, and that's how they all different. And when I saw how sparkly they are inside, I said, oh my God, this is all mine. I'm taking it with me.
You know what? As we look at the colors here, by the way, the white will sell out first. I'm getting, if there's one white one left, please, you know, I want my name on one of those. Because the white is so hot. I'm just telling you, if you're trying to decide, the white will go first. It is gorgeous. I'm going to show it over here. And again, every
that
one of these
different.
Is different. It's so cool.
And how special is
it's a one of a kind.
One of a kind piece of jewelry. There is no one is the same. So.
Yeah, cool. And then look at the black.
And the length. Thing. Let's talk about the length. That's... I think it's a perfect length if you are to layer. If you have your perfect favorite little piece of necklace, jewelry that you want to wear or wear every day, throw this on. Wear it with your favorite piece. You're going to love, love, love this necklace. You're going to get so much and so many compliments.
Mm-hmm. Maxi dresses, any of your favorite boho
t-shirts,
tops, off the shoulder tops, you're right, little t-shirts. I mean, they're just the easiest piece to throw on and head out the door. It's a nice long 32-inch necklace. And then of course you have an additional drop that's approximately 2 3/4 to 3 inches. So you're getting a statement look here for under $50 using genuine geodes, genuine little nugget stations around the actual necklace itself, and then all of that fine hand inlay crystal work done in clear and in black to really give it a lot of pop. So you take Mother Nature and you just glam it up with all that beautiful handiwork.
Look at that pink. I don't know.
The pink is
pretty. What's your favorite color? Which one is your favorite color?
Honestly, I love them all. I'm kind of leaning white here just because I know it'll match everything, but I love them all. I mean, look at the pink.
I was almost going to wear the blue.
How pretty these are.
But then, I mean, I can't decide.
Right. The blue is beautiful.
I think the black is your classic. I mean, black is your forever. But, being spring and summer and you're wearing your white denim jacket and you're wearing your white jeans and you're wearing your lighter colors, those beautiful dresses now. I think the colors are just fabulous.
I agree. I will say though, if you're like a lot of us and you love black, the black is pretty spectacular. I mean, look at the black and white with a white t-shirt, the little black dress for summertime, little black jumpsuit.
It's sexy too.
Gorgeous for sure. Wow. Oh my gosh. They're so flattering. They're easy to wear. We're very busy. I'm being told the black and white will be the first to go. Pink is already very popular. So pick your color that's calling your name here and let us send this out to you. This is a special event price. We took $20 off because this is a lower price than before, and you've added all the extra stones here.
Nuggets on the chain, yes. So there's more work in it. There's more natural stone in it right now. Again, wear it long, wear it short. Perfect as a gift. You cannot go wrong with this necklace as a gift, whether it's for your sister, for your cousin, for your mom. This is such an easy necklace.
Yes.
Go get it.
Perfect for mom for Mother's Day. Perfect for anybody that loves fashion, that loves jewelry, that's looking for something super easy to wear that's different. Yours was going to be different than everything we're showing you. They're similar but different. Everyone is Mother Nature's own work here. The geodes are, that's the natural shape of the geode slices. And that's why, depending on which one you, they're all cool though. And that's what I like, is that there's not one here that I wouldn't love to wear. Like, look at the two different pinks here.
The color is different, the shape will be different.
They really will be.
You know, they all done front to back. The work is done equally, on all of them. But the size is a little bit different, definitely the shape and the color.
And the colors,
and
that's
the color.
It.
But they're, look how they have cut inside. Look at that black.
I love it. Okay, hold on. If you're ordering white or black, pick your favorite one. Do your $10 on your HSN credit card to get it home, or $12.50 on FlexPay on any major credit card to get it home, and have fun with this one. You'll start wearing it immediately, Justina. Always a pleasure. Thank you so much for being part of my host picks.
Thank you.
We'll see you next time. But in the meantime, we have the final 22 minutes of my host picks, and I still have a ton to get to. So we are going to keep moving here, and coming up now, we are going to talk rubies. If you are a girl who loves rubies, and I do, it's one of my favorite gemstones. If you happen to be born in July, this is your birthstone. And this is just so special.